Premier League clubs vote for new salary cap rules in bid to curb spending. Premier League clubs have voted in principle to introduce a spending cap, aiming to control the rising transfer fees and wages. The agreement will link the spending to the television earnings of the league's bottom club, as part of efforts to limit spending among the 20 teams. Please subscribe to my channel.